Because it's like Gold's Gym, so it's like a big, like, open
house. Mizugaki's Gym.
I'm pretty good at going 100%, even when I'm a little bit injured.
No pain, okay. No pain.
Yeah, it's crazy. You know, it's such a tiny little spot, but I know, I mean, it serves its purpose. Back home, my gym's 9,000 square feet. It's not the biggest gym either.
Mm-hmm.
You know, other people have a lot of room. So I've been to Brazil also, and they have small gyms like
yeah.
that. So makes us feel lucky. But you know what? Same workout, same fatigue, same intensity. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't matter. It's always cool to see different styles, you know? Mm-hmm. I'm one of the guys that wherever I go, I try to get, you know, go with the best guys around. So I just wanted to. And I was going to try to roll with Mizugaki a little bit, but we had a miscommunication. You know, I like to go out there and mix it up and so, you know, get new looks and let people, you know, challenge me also. It's a different kind of intensity.
Mm.
Ah. Fire! Yes!